I love yoga. Yoga takes me to the present moment, the only place where life exists.